A Texas rigged plastic worm also works really well when you need to fish near the bottom, whether you're fishing in wood or heavy vegetation. You can see here that the worm easily snakes through the weeds, enticing a large fish to strike. Plastic worms work well fished in heavy cover and also in heavy weeds along the shorelines. And it's probably one of the best slow presentation artificials you can use for largemouth.